what's up? It's Tyler Rowan back in another video, and I think you might have a little bit of clue what we're doing today. Since I have a bat in my hand, a baseball bat, I think maybe we're going to be playing some baseball. If you don't know, we're going to be playing some baseball. Okay. This is normal. Sorry about that. Now I'm really wow. I'm going to leave the door open. So I'm going to be showing you some good styles to baseball. We're going to have to do this inside. Sadly. And we can't hit a ball. So here's a good swing. I learned this from Impact Baseball Camp. Okay, definitely check their Facebook page. It's Impact Baseball Maryland. And it's really cool. You want to get the bat. Hold it. This is A, B, C. When you get older, you're never going to be able to hit the ball if you go A, B, C. But if you go A, C, then you'll be able to hit the ball. Like the full-on swing, and then a long back out. Short hit, long back out. There's a good tip. And here's another good tip. Now, if you're still a little kid and you're still like, if you're not in travel yet, I'm obviously in travel, but if you're not in travel yet, do this. But if you're in travel, do this. Level swing. Level. And sometimes you might just want to even your bat out with the plate. So yeah, those were some baseball tips. Hope you guys enjoy them. And also, remember to like, subscribe. Subscribe to Sam Anacarico's channel. Subscribe to Jack Anacarico's channel. And subscribe to Luke Lopez's channel. They are all great channels. Subscribe to them, like their videos, and do awesome. All of that stuff. See you next time. Have a mega life. Stay awesome. Bye, guys.